and I'm doing the sacroiliac compression test, also known as the anterior distraction test or the gapping test. First, you're going to have your patient laying supine. And secondly, you're going to cross your arms at each ASIS, and with a downward and outward pressure, push down. And if they have any pain in the posterior glute or the leg, that'd be a positive sign for sacroiliac pathology.